Did you caffeine up?
Today was National Coffee Day. A number of coffee restaurant and grocery chains offered a discount. Some even offered a free cup of joe. Dunkin, McDonald's, and Whole Foods took part. And Keurig, from coffee to cold, yes, it's getting into the soda business.